guys ruining what I just did. I just wait. You're ruining it. Taking all the grass. You're stealing. Hello there. Hi.
Thank you.
come out on a plate and they know what's going to come out on the feeding tour. So they'd much prefer to take the ones that they're only going to get on the feeding tour, come back to the ones that they'll find later on a plate.
Every time I try to, she's like, hang on, you.
Getting your medicine?
A large male saltwater crocodile yet. He's not even your average size. Once he gets to about 4.5 meters, then we're looking at your average size male saltwater croc. He could potentially get more than 2 meters longer than this and double his weight. So he's got a lot of growing to do. The largest thing a big male saltwater crocodile can take down is an Asiatic water buffalo. So humans definitely fit into that prey size category. And unfortunately, we do lose a couple of people here in Australia every year from saltwater crocodile attacks. He has himself 3 girlfriends, no other boys to compete with, and 4 times a week at lunchtime, he gets fed meat. How good's that? Not a bad life for a big, beautiful boy. You can have it this time, buddy. Good boy.
Baby's coming, the food coma.
Are you falling asleep?
Yep. Thank you.
What you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Felix!